All right. So as you can see, I managed to get it over onto the final platform. What happened was, I left the middle one on the lower setting. So every time I did it, it would jump down and hit this right here. God, sometimes I'm stupid. Anyway, now we can finally get on with it. What the fuck was that? What was that? Huh. I was about to say, don't start throwing me bugs at me. Not after all this time. Oh, can't make it over there anyway. You could say it's not fair, because... Come here. Come here. This is down there, huh? No, it was already down there. Oh, it's a cable here. Yeah, I threw it away from the edge, please. Thank you. Uh-oh. Thought it was a big toughie. Was it the Griever? The Griever grieving me. I'm getting greedy. Oh shit, there she is!
Looks like she played you again. If at first you don't succeed, I guess.
What does that mean? This little teal ones are a little more dangerous. Cause yeah, the blue ones do that spinning thing, like me. But those teal ones spit fire. That's gonna pain in the ass. But whatever. Hey. So they want to play it. Okay, so loop me back to the front, to the beginning. Don't see her drop down though, not yet. Maybe it does. Works too. they can finally get that thing. Thanks for the map. Weird. Wasn't there another one? Guess not. All right, I gotta get back up there. Through the stairs. Easy enough, right? Hell yeah. Easy peasy. Okay, sure, but why do I need this train? There's a secret back here? Secret? No secret. I feel like I'm missing something. What do I need this train for? Can't be far over there. Right? Like, I don't get it. Maybe I'd just be stupid, but fuck. Was it just to punch that stuff out of the way? I don't think two of them is going to make a difference. But maybe? I think so. Oh, there it is. That's what I needed the train for. Fuck. Okay. Fair enough. And that's on me. Oh, no way, I won't get all the way through? No, I won't. Okay, fine. That over, push it back, move it back. Okay, so either side will fit it. And then I shove the other train over here, pull that one back out this way. Done and done. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I am. Excuse me. Really should have checked that fucking room first. Oh well. These things happen in video games. Convoluted. Like the flow of time in Lordran, or whatever. And because I can't fit. Catch it with this. Man, one puzzle. Yeah, just like the other one. I'm sure you guys caught it, if you watched that part. But it's just like, ugh. This dude, right? Could I be so dumb? Before I do that, though, what's over here? Nothing. Okay. Four, you gotta drop. Four? Ah, damn, dude. Is fucking incredible. Should do it. Oh, look at that. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Make the noise. There it is. I was about to say, don't tell me not gonna make the noise. You're a genius, you idiot. There you go. Come on. Well, definitely not that way. I'm gonna take it back to the front of the level. Just the beginning, rather. So what the fuck is happening? Right. But there wasn't anything here. Oh. I was about to say, no way, it's just a run around. Did they? I've never met you. You know, I don't remember them being this easy. But then again, I did save up a bunch for just combat upgrades. So maybe that's my fault. Ooh. God damn. Where is she? Okay, that works too. Was it this one? Yeah, it was. I got the gauntlet so I can gut punch her. Okay. Can't even reach that one. Easy enough, I guess. Fuck. Well, that was my fault. Funny man, edges. My worst enemy. Next to lava, I guess. Alright, let's see what's going on. That's step number one. Step number two is finding the bomb. Well, I can't do anything with those.
Fools, be as dangerous.
Oh, I thought I just had a look. He's lit up. Already? Seems like there's more of these in this level. Could be wrong, though. I know what I heard. Even if this is where I had to go, fuck. God damn it. Maybe not. Uh-huh. Quick recovery. I mean, it's probably nothing down there, right? Let's find out. Because that one doesn't go anywhere, it's that one, but... Alright, I guess not. Making sure no secrets. Yeah, want that abyssal armor eventually. Or maybe I won't get it. Who knows? I mean, it looks cool at least. But you do kind of lose face. Because the hood makes you your face black. You're not black. Shadowed. If only I could fly far enough. Come on. What the fuck? Okay, I was about to say, don't tell me I got stuck on something. Again. Why is this happening? After all these years, and you get a War Mastered Edition. World. War Master Edition, and you're still bugging out. Fucking unacceptable. Let's go, man. What the fuck? I should play the original, maybe. At this rate. Okay. Seems fair enough. God, just as he was coming at me. And yeah, you know. Why would the boss have the thing that hurts it in his own area? Hey, that's a great question. Stop asking those questions. Okay. Pop in the first one. Looks like you got an extra tough one out here, huh? Alright, let's see. There's the bomb. So that's easy enough. All I gotta do really is get it just close enough. So maybe? No. Fucking hell. Well, my idea was sound. We're just doing it the wrong way. This one should be it. I think we got a good chain going. Motherfucker. What do you mean, no? Damn it. I'm too far from the other side. And now I gotta link them. But how? Maybe I'm thinking about the wrong way, right? give that a shot. Since the one on the front won't do it, maybe overhead will. I mean, the parts are all here, right? I'm just being stupid about it. It's not even on the wall. Can't even reach that. Fuck. Alright, now I'm just throwing stuff because I'm throwing it. Really frustrating. Because I know what I'm supposed to do, but I'm just too far away to do it. Alright, like, can't reach from here, can I? Let's see, I'll try this and then I'll call it a day. Come on, War, what are you doing? War, come on. Yeah, I can reach that, but I can't reach the actual thing. Alright, well, I'll call it here, and I'll see what I can do about it. Because I'm going to figure it out, but I guess it'll be next time. So I'll see you guys then.